The number one objective here is you've got New Zealanders who are in a situation of danger, and our job was to ensure we did our utmost with the greatest speed possible to get them out, and I'm confident that we can, at the end of this exercise, demonstrate that.